So you thought it was the end of the story. You thought that one single event, that one single moment was enough for him to stand amongst the great.
Sleep? I don't sleep. You thought that was it?
Well, you thought it was over. Well, it's just getting started. This is the part where you reinvent yourself. It's time to get tested, to test your will, your endurance. It's time to test your heart, to test your living.
It's about no days off, no weekends, no holidays, no birthdays. Listen to me, no days off. It's about gaining the competitive edge. You can't afford to make excuses. No excuses. You feel pain and trust. You feel it. And all you want to do is give up. And all you want to do is give in. When you feel like you've given all you got, you got to take one more step. You got to run one more lap. You got to throw one more punch until you reach the top.
Have to be your end.
Get off the ground.
You can't do nothing without faith. You are still special.
Is it beyond our reach?
No, I'm not afraid. I'm angry.
You can't give in!
Behind every fear is a person you want to be. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it. You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears, you're not living. You're alive. Not to get the freedom. You're not running today. Today's running you. We all fall down in life. The question is, who gets back up?
You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
See, now what I have to become to stop men like him.
If you make yourself more than just a man, if you devote yourself to an ideal, if they can't stop you, then you become something else entirely. Legend.
You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena?
That's called courage. Now that's the stuff leaders should be made of.
You think something's wrong, maybe it's time to stop. No, it's time to move free. And first, mentally, you must believe it before you physically start.
I choose to rise, not fall. I choose to live, not die.
The day will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here. Belief will change my world. History will remember me. I will define myself. I will never go out. Not long I've given everything I've got. But who am I? I am the champion.
I choose to fight.
Physically looking near, sir.